were there any sort of metrics that you measured that you thought were initially important but weren't? They were really just vanity metrics.
Yeah, we measured day one retention rate pretty intensely, and we tried to do everything right to get the day one retention rate. But we found out that day one to day seven retention rate drop-off was not very important. We found that day 7 to day 14 drop-off rate was more important than that. So we just discarded thinking about day one retention rate after some time.
And were there any other metrics that sort of came up or that any other thing that you wanted to dig into more that you weren't initially sure of whether this was going to be a good metric for the company?
We always wanted to find out how many invites were sent, but we did not know the number of, we were not really in a position to differentiate between invites sent by a new user as well as invites sent by an already existing user. Mm-hmm. So invites sent by an already existing user were more critical, more important for us, which we did not think they were important in the beginning. But later we found out that this two set of invite, this two set of user base was completely different, and they affected differently on our product.
Yeah.